baptized in him. Hallelujah. We're baptized in him. If we declare, if we receive him in our hearts, we're baptized in him. Hallelujah. For Paul said, I've been crucified with Christ. It's all about him being of the Christ liveth in us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So it is our job to open our hearts unto him. Hallelujah. God bless you. It is our job to open our hearts unto him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It is our job to open our hearts up unto him. Hallelujah. Satan, the Lord rebukes you. Hallelujah. I command you to loose that young man in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. For he said it in his word. He said, behold, for I have given you all the power and authority over the enemy. You should trample on scorpions and snakes, and nothing by any means shall harm you. But don't rejoice because of this, but rejoice because your names are written in heaven. Hallelujah. You all right today?
Yes, sir. God, hit me today.
God bless you.
Almighty God, God, what?
Hallelujah, hallelujah. You
hey. Woo.
Hallelujah, we praise the Lord.
You're doing good. You're doing good. Let's keep going.
Hallelujah, God bless you.
I'm doing it for him.
Amen.
It's his feet. It's like that feet. It's his feet.
Amen. That's right. God bless you. That's right. But if you need prayer, I'll pray for you also. Okay. All right. Receive it. Receive it by faith. Receive it by faith. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father God, for this man of God. We thank you for delivering him. We thank you for releasing blessings over his life as he's delivered, as he's set free, Father God. For you said it is the truth that sets us free, Lord God. We thank you that he, hallelujah, is receiving truth by faith. Hallelujah. We thank you in the name of Jesus for opening his heart, that he's open to receiving the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. For you said in your word that if we must be born again, except a man be born again, he cannot receive the kingdom of God. Father God, we thank you for the kingdom. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father God, we thank you. Hallelujah for this man right now. We thank you. We bind and rebuke every demon and every spirit that may be trying to come up against him. We command you to loose him and let him go. Just like Lazarus, come forth. Hallelujah. Take the glory to us in the name of Jesus. We thank you for that. We thank you that, Father God, he is a new creation, that he is putting on the robe of righteousness in the name of Jesus. We thank you for giving him righteousness in his heart. Father God, we thank you, hallelujah, for salvation. We thank you for freedom, for it is Christ who set you free. Be careful not to ever be entangled by the yokes of bondage. We thank you, Father God. We just continue to plead the blood of Jesus over every young man and young woman that hears the message of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. We thank you right now in the name of Jesus for salvation over those who hear, lay out. Those who have eyes, see, ears, hear, and hearts to understand, so that they may turn to you and be healed, Father God, that you may set them free, Father God. Hallelujah, because you destroyed the works of the devil upon the cross. Hallelujah. We thank you that you have destroyed the works of the devil through the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We thank you for giving us a new life in you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for allowing us to become a new creation, for that, for if any man be in Christ, he becomes a new creature. All things pass away, for behold, all things become new, and all things are of God. Father God, we thank you that in Ezekiel 36:26, you said you'd give us a new heart and a new spirit. He said you'd get rid of that heart of stone and give us a heart of flesh, Father God. We thank you that you've given us a heart of flesh, Father God, a heart of you, Lord God. We thank you that you've given us the heart of Christ through the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah, that we go forth and do the things you called us to do and be the people you called us to be in you, in love, before the foundation of the world. You have chosen us, Father God. We thank you for this chosen man of God, that he's been chosen by you, Lord God. Father God, I thank you that he turns unto you all the way, Father God, and gives us complete heart over to you, that he begins to walk in the spirit. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for it's already done. We declare and decree about faith, for faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things unseen. We declare and decree it by faith that he's loosed from any kind of wickedness, anything that he may be going through, he's loosed. We command it to be loosed in the name of Jesus. Loose, take off the grave clothes right now, Father God. We thank you. Hallelujah. By the Holy Spirit, we release your anointing over this man of God. We release your anointing over this whole city, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank you for it being done in the name of Jesus. We release your fire right now. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
We preach, man.
Hallelujah. 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 We thank you. We thank you for that right now. Hallelujah. That this man of God, Father God, he has life in him, Lord God. We declare and decree life over him. Father God, that he continues to do exactly as you call him to do, Father God. And Father God, we just bind the enemy over his life. We bind and rebuke the enemy over his life and over the city right now. That Satan, you have no more dominion over here in the name of Jesus. We thank you for it being done in the name of Jesus. We declare and decree it by faith. Hallelujah. That it's already done for us. The anointing that destroys the yokes, Father God, we thank you. Hallelujah. I remember those times when, hallelujah, the enemy was over my life and I didn't know what to do. I was lost until I called on the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. He reached down and he grabbed me. Hallelujah. The Bible says that he pulls us out of the miry clay and he sets our feet upon the solid rock. So, Father God, we thank you for the foundation that you have laid for us. Hallelujah. To set our feet upon solid rock. Hallelujah. That you pull us up out of that miry clay, the pit of despair, and you set our feet on solid rock. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. And I declare and decree the word of Jesus by faith, Father God. We declare and decree it already done in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth over this city and over this young man, Lord God. We thank you for him being a preacher of your gospel. We declare and decree it no matter what people say about him, no matter what they say or what they think. He is a man of God. I declare and decree he is, yet, and has been, and is, and will be used by you because you have chosen him for such a time as this. That he begins to take the scales off his eyes like you did from Paul to Saul, from Saul to Paul on the road to Damascus. Hallelujah. Father God, we thank you. You're shining all your light around him. God bless you. Father God, we thank you for this man of God. We thank you for him right now. We thank you for him turning his heart unto you all the way fully, Father God. We bind and rebuke every demon that's trying to come up against him. And Lord God, we just thank you for opening his heart, Ephesus, that it be ye open to receive. And Lord God, we thank you for him receiving you, Father God, by the blood of Jesus. We thank you that he shall live and not die, Lord God. And he shall do as you called him to do. So we just plead the blood of Jesus. I release that anointing over him right now. Father God, Holy Spirit, we thank you for being in the midst of us right now. I feel you. So I release you over him right now, that he opens his heart to receive. Hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God, Father God. And Satan, I bind you. The Lord rebukes you. Come out. Come off of his life. Take your hands off his life. In the name of Jesus of Nazareth. And Lord, we thank you that it be done. It's already done. We thank you for him walking in your blessings and in your will and in your ways. In Jesus' most holy and precious name. Amen. God bless you, Lord Jarvis. All things are put together for the good of those who love God. Hallelujah. We are the called according to his purpose. Hallelujah. We thank you for it. It's already done. Praise the Lord. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Hallelujah. So now, Father God, we thank you for that. We thank you for what you're doing today, Lord. You've already done what was needed to be done today. So praise the Lord for that. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Well, God bless you. Hallelujah. God bless you. Well, praise the Lord. Anyway, I pray that you would have been praying and everything. I pray that y'all have prayed, and I pray that anyone is Athens, if you need prayer or anything, you can come by and receive. Hallelujah. We thank you. Hallelujah. I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing then. Try to come up. Yes, by faith we do this. by faith. It is by faith that we do this. God bless you, Sister Latoya. It is by faith that we do this. It is not by might nor my power, but by your His Spirit that this is being done. Hallelujah. And it doesn't matter what it looks like in the natural. It doesn't matter what it sounds like in the natural. It's all about faith. What you can't see, that it shall come to pass, that it shall come into existence. Hallelujah. I believe that. So keep praying for us out here. Anyone who goes out to minister, anyone who goes out to evangelize, pray for us. Because we're standing in the midst of darkness. So always keep us in prayer. And I'm about to end this thing. So God bless y'all. Hallelujah. Be honest with you, the devil's getting more and more. He's like, he's trying to come out with, like, he's trying to dumb out with everything he can, but it ain't gonna stop me, you know. It's not gonna stop me.
We call you Lord,
that's all it is.
We call you Adonai, you are Lord.
God bless you. I pray y'all have a blessed day. Hallelujah. Praise you. Thank you.